Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you guys my curly hair routine, my new curly hair routine, and the products that I use in my hair. So if you stay tuned after this intro, I am going to show you guys exactly how I do my hair. Washed my hair. I am about to show you guys the products that I use in my hair after I wash it and what I do, like my whole hair routine. So let's go ahead and get started. So right now I'm about to be using Eden Body Works Natural Deep Conditioner. I'm actually just going to be putting this all in my hair and I'm not going to wash it out. I actually just leave this in my hair because my hair, when it dries, it just is really, really frizzy, and this helps keep the frizz away. It just works for me. I don't know what everybody else does, but this is what I do to my hair. This is my curly hair routine. So I'm just going to rub this all in my hair nice and evenly. That was a natural deep conditioner. So now I am moving on to the Eden Body Works Natural Curl Defining Cream. And I absolutely love this product. So with this product, I am going to be raking it and scrunching away. Like, scrunching is a curly hair rule. You just have to scrunch. You just can't scrunch enough. So you're just going to be seeing me raking this product in and scrunching. So I really like using this curl defining cream. It's very light. It's not greasy. It's not sticky. It's not thick. It's really lightweight on my hair, and it actually leaves my curl very soft and bouncy once it's all dried up. It doesn't leave that crunchy, wet feeling look to my curls. I just really like this product. So I like to put a lot of this product on the top of my hair because that's where I usually get a lot of frizz at. So I just make sure I put enough up top and I keep scrunching. Like I said, you just cannot scrunch enough. I just scrunch away. So that was a natural curl defining cream. So now I'm about to use this product, and oh my god, guys, when I tell you it smells so good, it smells amazing. So this is the Black Vanilla by Carol's Daughter. It is a leave-in conditioner and it's a spray, and I just like to spread this all over very evenly and just scrunch it in. And I really like to use this product in the morning when I wake up because it helps like rejuvenate my curls. I just simply love the way it smells, and I just love this product. So after that, I am going to be diffusing my hair. I have my diffuser attached to my blow dryer, and I use it on low and I use it on the warm setting. But I forgot to add this Perfect Shine oil mist to my hair. This is a heat protectant and it is for colored hair. So I'm going to put this in my hair and I am going to just scrunch it in nice and evenly. And then once I get that on my hair, I am going to start diffusing my hair. So when I first started diffusing my hair, I did not realize how long this takes because, you know, in these videos that you watch on YouTube, they do not tell you how long this takes. I thought it was going to take about like, what, 10, 15 minutes. No, this is a process. It takes about a good hour or longer depending on how thick your hair is, but I promise you it is so worth it. So just hang in there. So yeah, I'm just showing you guys how I diffuse my hair. I kind of like put it in there and I wiggle it around. Some people go in circular motions depending on their curl pattern. I kind of don't know my curl pattern, so I just do what you see me doing there. And I love to scrunch with the blow dryer. I will just go up and down with the blow dryer, and I just love the way it makes my hair look. So we are going to be diffusing my hair for about a good hour. So this is one of the methods I like to do, is go up and down. I am currently finished blow drying my hair, and this is the after effects. As you can see, there is no frizziness, none at all. Look at your curls the way you want them. All right, so this is how I do my curly hair routine. I diffuse it now. I just started doing it and I love the way it comes out. You naturally let your hair dry, you just don't know what it's gonna look like. I kind of like diffusing my hair, so I kind of know what I'm working with before I leave. And I love it.
I think it leaves my hair looking good. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And comment down below if you got something you want to say. And I will see you guys next time.